And you know what's most important that most people forget about? What's most important is value. Most people forget that. Most people are always worried about like what they're charging or what they're selling or the price or the premium or whatever. Most people forget is that price is irrelevant if people don't see the value. So what I try to do, which is why everything we do is like underpriced on purpose, because I want people trying out what we do, which is why, because it's easier for me to sell something when I feel like the value outweighs the price ridiculously. Like I also feel like that when you're in an appointment trying to make an insurance sell, I feel like that when value outweighs price, it's easier to close a deal. So instead of thinking about price and overcharging for stuff and, you know, focusing on premium and price and budget, which is irrelevant, what you should be focusing on is value, relationship, building the benefits. They need to see the value. The value has to be so big and so good and so freaking tasty that they can't live without it.